ZX-10R has proven to be a highly successful shootout winner. For two consecutive years, the 10R has won many comparison tests, including the SWA Super Test. Nevertheless, Kawasaki have noticeably upgraded the machine for 2010. Designed to offer a high-level base package with the stock engine and chassis performance to satisfy even professional racers, the already potent Ninja ZX-10R receives some technical fine-tuning and a revised styling package for 2010. The new front cowl gives the Ninja ZX-10R a strong family resemblance to its smaller sibling, the Ninja ZX-6R. Above this, new inner fairings provide a tidier look around the handlebar area. Adding to the effect of the minimalist bodywork, sharper new side panels use a greater amount of black to make the 10R appear even more compact. A new muffler design contributes to a tighter looking appearance. Metallic grey paint, a dimpled finish and a minimalist end cover add a touch of class and contribute to the muffler's smaller appearance. For 2010, the 10R also receives a new design Öhlin steering damper, and revisions to the transmission shift mechanism offer improved shift touch. What remains the same is the potent base package, including the super smooth 200 horsepower engine with ram air engaged, the KIMS engine management system, the flickable handling, and the excellent feedback from the chassis. The Kawasaki philosophy of giving the rider ultimate control and above all, maximum rider excitement is still firmly incorporated in the new Ninja ZX-10R. Imbued with technology tried and tested on Kawasaki racers, the Ninja ZX-10R shines on the track, especially on fast, flowing circuits. Although designed to offer maximum rider excitement on the circuit, the same qualities that enable its high circuit performance make it fun for sport riding on the street.